Another episode of
That's On Film.
We've just seen Pay It Forward, a star-heavy Oscar bid about a boy who devises a plan to make the world a better place using karma.
Pay It Forward? Someone should pay us back for seeing that piece of mad cow dung. What the bloody hell is karma anyway?
It's an Eastern philosophy that says what goes around comes around.
Bollocks! You're saying if we do something good will happen for us?
Well, I think that's the idea, but I mean, I don't know.
Right then, this movie was flipping handsome. I give it a brilliant 5 Rolex rating. Cecil, nothing's happening.
Maybe you're not standing in the right place.
Maybe we didn't do enough good stuff. Talk up the flick. I'll go look for this karma.
Oh, right. Did I mention Helen Hunt? Oh, she's got nice blonde hair. And Kevin Spacey.
I found 10 pence. Keep it up, mate.
Haley Joel Osment. That lad from Sixth Sense. Now, that was a good flick.
I found a beer.
Oh, can I stop now?
Oh, this karma thing's for wankers. 10 pence and a bloody flat beer. I knew karma wasn't for us. This movie was a piece of shite. We give it a 1 Rolex rating at best. Phew. That was taking quite a toll on my integrity.